Oh, I'm pretty sure my safety mole plushie is gonna be in soon. Fuck yeah. I mainly just because I get like 2800 premium essence, an extra card, you know, a DLC. No. Yeah, it'll be campaign missions. But it'll come as like a card that you can enter as like you can enter a promo code. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna work on shit. See you guys.
See ya.
Yeah. I'm gonna go.
Okay.
Some food. I don't. Right now I only work Saturday and Sunday.
I feel like Thursday is a day that works for basically everyone.
Yeah.
I just make it so like...
Just ask for Thursdays off.
Yeah. Yeah. All right.
Yeah, if he gave us another action, I was gonna dash in the direction.
Welcome to Nova.
I don't know if I was supposed to like attack you guys or something. Like help my fellow goblins that are protecting me.
My Your friends. Fellow goblins?
They're protecting me.
Have a good night.
Horizon!
See ya.
Die.
Fresh meat.
Love it. Always. Yeah, I actually got a good early game roll. That's a good roll in general, actually. Yeah, and then it's Royal Guard.
Gentlemen.
Hello, you little ninja. The river. If you do it in the water, you can't see it. Damn, bro. This golden buckle ain't feeling shit, dude! Has so much fucking health, dude. Oh, it has 2050 health.
I am not a gnoblin.
And then I'll split with another buckler. So they say first to do king ups. Interesting.
Too
bad you don't have a Shirley Temple.
So I actually fell in love with like Guinness beers.
Beer isn't that bad, honestly.
Have you had Guinness beer? Okay, Nathan, come. I'll bring some Guinness beers. They're actually like delightful. They have little balls inside.
That feels Kiss. Like a... Oh, balls is life! Or wait, no, okay. Bally's life.
Nathan.
No, it is balls life.
There are two black crows on a fence. How many feet do they have? black crows have. How many wings do they have? How many beaks do they have? One white cat comes up to them and smiles. How many teeth does it have? I know a lot about black cocks, but not a lot about white pussy, eh?
Okay, I'm not gonna send before the wave's over, and I'm gonna send a brute. It'll fuck my econ a bit, but I don't give a single fuck. Oh, I think that I might be able to buy a brute before. I don't think I will.
Fresh meat.
Not enough material, not enough material.
Oh yeah, my guy got fucked.
Right away.
What the fuck? Did you see the one scorpion just walk back? Yeah, he walked back into the cave. Now we have a shutdown.
desert. Black desert unlocked.
Sus.
I'm gonna message him on Steam right now. It's almost like being a sussy boy. Send message.
Yeah, I did. I don't feel like pushing 14, or else I'm gonna fucking next wave.
Like a casual competitive game. You know? Like a non-shooter, but a competitive non-shooter, do you know what I mean?
I will cut you to pieces.
Actually, I actually do know what that is.
I think my guy's gonna leak again too.
To look up sex chess. I think you would like this. I don't know why. I know you will. Wait, this is great.
Fuck, man!
Shut down.
75 gold?
What the fuck? They have sex and kill each other, but it's chess. Yeah, and all your pawns and like kings and rooks and everything are like people.
Yes, man.
Not enough gold.
You can buy the sex and boobs DLC. Yeah. This game will be released. It's gonna be released tomorrow. Wait. I wish I could send this to you. They said coming soon, but they spelled it C-U-M-I-N-G. Yeah. add to my wish list.
I mean, look at what I'm sending. Yeah, he has all impact, two magic, and one pierce.
Judgment.
Let me give you a taste.
I'm 70 overbuilt.
Not enough material.
Take my spear!
Just like in real
life.
Not
enough material. Not enough material.
That lizard army does fucking damage, dude.
Attack!
That's actually a good game.
On your mark.
I like to send my troops into battle the wrong way.
Oh my god, I'm fucking my guy this wave. I mean, I sent him 680, but... I mean, my guy leap 137, you guys leap 172.
Oh, what does this potion do?
I think that they work. I don't know, resend on Will Chiefs?
Fresh meat.
This is my butt. Are you licking it?
Unlimited ammo.
I look at that. They save and then send, like, auto. Honestly, I'm kind of scared though. That's like a legendary fucking combo. Save the auto send.
Shut down. Victory.
Yeah, that was a fucking like stupid shutdown, man. Oh, and both of them were running chaos. Weird. Yeah. Yeah. You should send them death threats.
Welcome to Nova.
Apparently this is also a really good start because Zeus holds two.
Alright, sir.
I will cut you to pieces.
Yep. Yep. Hey, Garrett.
Yes?
You look cute today.
What?
What?
20 seconds.
Sorry, did someone say something?
Oh, I thought you said Garrett.
Oh, yeah, you're looking cute today.
I'm looking what?
Cute?
Oh, okay, sorry, I can't hear anything. Dude, fuck me. Why can't I change the sense? Where is my save?
Yeah. Also, I'm pretty sure, seedlings are pretty fucking worthless. Yeah. Yeah, I actually really like the Zeus start, because he double sent snails and I was down 55, and I still held.
right away.
To Gnoblin.
Oh, you have so much magic, yeah.
Yes, my lord.
Shut down.
Consider it done. Sir.
What do you need, mortal?
I am prepared.
Yeah, I'm just sending the fucker a witch.
Off to work.
I'm sending the next wave.
Yes, my lord.
Okay.
Your will is my
command. Death awaits you.
Off to work.
I'm saving seven, sending 17.
Consider it done.
Cut you to pieces. I am not a gnoblin. Welcome to Nova. I am not a gnoblin.
Right away.
Seconds.
Yo.
Cut you to pieces.
Eight-15 combat. Claps, man. Like, it's literally just 8-15 combat power. That's all. Thank you. Fuck it, dude. Slap down that egg. I was only 10 under before I slapped down the egg. And I think I hold this wave fine. Considering the send, he can't give me a big send here. Fuck. I'm nervous.
Your will is my command.
I will say though, no offense to Jacob, but your dad's a better GM. DM, I guess. Yeah. Oh, so that's absolute professional. Right? No, they're not. Like, for assassins, they have a lot of health. Oh, yeah. Daphne's absolutely fucked this dude up. Oh, we don't have shutdowns though. Let's fucking get it, dude! Yeah, get the fuck what up.
What do you need, Mortal?
Command me. I am. From the ashes.
I will cut you to pieces.
I honestly, I feel like I have like an enormous fucking brain, dude. I'm like, okay, we roll. What's that? I get a Grawl, put that down, give him Vampire, and then I'm gonna have, like, fucking double aura on one dude. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade him to... into C-Tempo, yeah. So the creeps that you kill give you money based on how much income they give, eh? Yeah. I'm doing the fucking white man strap.
I will cut cut you to pieces.
The fucking white mane right antler away. Army. Like the aura buff.
Not enough, Mitri.
Who would have guessed that I would have gotten 6 snails? Fucking 5 snails. It's a giant snake, so I guess you think it's the only thing you can do. Off like, legally. Her. Legally, he's bound to the life of the snail. Anything else would be heresy, honestly. I don't know why you're sending me now. I feel like I'm pretty decent against this player. I just have no idea.
Not enough material.
The fire obeys me.
Not enough gold.
Only if we do it.
not enough gold. Not enough gold.
The fire. Only if we do it my way.
All right, sir.
Go, my little darlings.
Yes, my lord.
Not enough gold.
Victory.
Okay, I think I'm gonna need to get to bed now, but GG's.